Standing here in the Emergency Operations Center that's been live, I want to take a moment to update you on the process our leadership team has been following and the decision.
Thank you.